followers don't equal credentials and followers don't equal, you know, expertise. So it's right. a tough one to compare yourself. A lot of business owners may look at a competitor's or someone else in the industry, their social media following and engagement, and think, well, that person does a shitty job at what I do. And I'm yet they have all these followers and all these people think that they are better than me at this. You know, I think that's
100%.
The crux of it.
Yeah. Yeah.